Hi, I'm looking at the integrated space weather analysis supplied by NASA and other agencies. So these are two composites of the sun with these angstroms, 211, 183, 171. And looks like the side of the sun's starting to blow up over here. And then I'm gonna zoom in on this one first. Starts bubbling up and blasting. So is there another stellar core over there we can't see? I don't know. But we can see this one. And then we got these rays coming in here. I've never noticed this before. So straight lines and circles generally will not happen naturally in nature. I mean, there's a soap bubble, but you know, unless they're real. I mean, there's not imaginary circles out there or imaginary straight lines. They're straight lines and they're circles. So this looks like quite a connection to me. This action's not happening anywhere along here, anywhere on the sun, except right here, where this circular object is. So it's a stellar core taking energy from the sun and will eventually emit light. If it's not doing it already. And then the edge of the sun here seems to be boiling for some reason. I don't know what the Earth would be here, half inch diameter. It's really getting active though. And it's just below the center line of the sun. The Earth is slightly below the center line of the sun. So if this develops into something, it'll probably point at Earth. I don't know, mess with your radios or whatever. Looks pretty active. Solar winds, sun's on the right, Earth, daytime, nighttime. Daytime, nighttime. Solar wind comes in from the right at this many kilometers per second. So here's a magnetopause interacting with the solar winds. And then the opposite the sun, there's some energy from somewhere. So the sun energy does not make it. I mean, it makes it to Earth, of course, but a lot of it's removed here. And then we got coming from the rear there. I don't know. Plus the pulsing I don't get. So here, this one on the left, Lasco 2. Got these hours missing. It's just started to blast here, so there's a CME coming out. And often it'll you can see circles out in the CME because it shows stuff. So I wonder what was here, because there's like 8:30 to 15, so that's 8 hours. Or 7 hours, so what is it? Probably never know. Okay, that's it for today.